One day a woman told you, you'll be great, but it won't last. Because if the seed does not die, it will not bear fruit. You do not love the first places, but you'll do so much because the Lord has willed it so, and you said yes, and you said yes, oh, you said yes, and you said yes, oh, you said yes. You smile at your life, you spread so much sweetness. In your kind simplicity, the most humble servant, sincere and faithful. And you don't worry about what is to come, and when that day comes, you do say yes. The world looks at you, listens to you, and loves you. You run forward in time, and you come up against many fears.
You run forward in time, and you come up against many fears.
But the eyes of your neighbors are not quite the same as your eyes.
You run forward in time,
but the eyes of your neighbors are not quite the same as your eyes. You look at the world with different eyes, a sincere look of love.
And then the seed dies, and silence descends. Is it not too soon? The eyes of us men do not see so
but
far.
But the eyes of God
see far beyond. They open our gazes to splendid horizons.
So now you go, you are light and happy. You go to meet life, always with your smile. You are free at last, in the light without sunset. That flower now sprouts and releases its mild scent into the air.
A light scent.